this country has to get back to a fundamental belief that our liberty comes from God, and therefore we have an obligation to God to be good citizens. And we have to recognize that a free country requires free people who stand on their own two feet, have a good work ethic, take care of each other when necessary, come together as a community when necessary. But in the end, it's up to us as individual Americans to come together to create a better America. It's not up to the government to try to impose on us the government's version of a better America. And I think it's very important to recognize that the very base of our liberty is that we are endowed by our Creator with certain inalienable rights. Nobody can take them away from us. We're the only country in the world that says your personal sovereignty comes from God, and then you loan power to the state. Which means, in the end, every American's always morally responsible for the future of America. You can't give that away. You can't turn it to Obama. You can't give it to the next Republican. In the end, 305 million people each have a moral responsibility to God to help this country remain the freest in the world. Thank you.